Welcome back to another video. Today is just going to be a different video. I'm going to show you guys that love to do car mates and you need a lot of money, like I do, sort of. Not really, I don't have that much. There is a chip glitch, but I'm pretty sure Rockstar is going to money wipe a lot of people that did that. So here's just a glitch off the side that you, if you don't want to do the chip glitch, but you still want to get money. So all you will need is a bunker, an MOC, a arena war or a Benny's vehicle, something that sells for a lot of money that you have, not like a Deluxo, because that won't work. You need bunker, MOC, a bunch of free elegies in your facility. If you do not have a facility, it's just $1 million. And also, I'm done with this is why I found out this glitch. I just looked online and stuff, research and shit, and I was tired of doing the Bogdan, and so I just started doing this. So you need bunker, MOC, a car to sell, a lot of money that, so yeah, in the car, and facility, a lot of free elegies, and I do have a car, I'm pretty sure that's in there, but I'll show you guys at the end. That's proof. So what you want to do is you want to go into your MOC, wait for it to load, and what you want to do is you want to drive your car into here just so it saves into the MOC, so it like actually does a glitch properly. And then what you want to do is you want to get in it, drive out, wait for it to load. You want to get out, leave it where it is, don't touch anything. That's how I do it. Normally I used to put it up there, but I've got too much glitches going on and stuff, so that's where I leave it. I just feel like that seems to work more often. And then what you want to do is you want to run to the door, get out of your bunker, and for now on, do not call up any vehicles, a laser jet or whatever. You wanna go to CEO, or you can steal a car, and I just prefer the Buzzard, because you go to vehicles, you buy it for 25,000, and then you just try not to, like, you know, blow it up and crash it, and you can just call it back free. So what you wanna do is you wanna get in the chopper, or you can job teleport. I just do this because I just feel like doing it. So you wanna drive all the way to you. Alright, so what you want to do is now just land your vehicle, or land your heli, or drive your vehicle to anywhere. Don't make sure you don't bring it into the facility if you have a normal vehicle. And then you want to run into the facility, let it load up. Sorry guys, I didn't say this at the start of the video, but make sure you're in an invite. I prefer to do this in an invite only, and a free aim, so you get a lot of your friends to join. So what you want to do is you just run. Oh, see, I have one of those vehicles like right there, so that's just proof. And what you want to do is just fill up your facility as many elegies as you can. All you want to do is run all the way down here, make sure you have a lounge and stuff like that. Run down these stairs and make sure you have a lounge. That's, I think it's this middle one, the prestige one, I think, whatever it is. And then what you want to do is you want to find a friend to join, like test it out, find a friend to join. And what you want to do is when you, so I'm going to do the animation for you guys. So when your character pulls out the drink and opens it and tilts his head back, you hit the glitch right now. Alright, so I'll do that the proper way. That was just a demonstration. So what you want to do is you want to make sure your mission jobs are on custom. If you enable them in the facility, just get out, flick through it again, like hide custom on, hide, and make sure you have it on custom, so you have all these jobs around you. And what you want to do is you want to get to the glitch, go to the map, press the big touchpad, and then go to a thing, mission, and press square as soon as he tilts his head, right now. And immediately accept the first alert with X or A, I'm pretty sure it is on Xbox. I'm doing this with PlayStation. So you want to run up, you can take it as long as you want to get to the LG. Make sure you have a friend that's in a different session, like that's in a full assisted aim, not a free aim. Alright, so this is where some people stuff up, the glitch and stuff. So what you want to do is, you want to get into the LG, you want to double join someone. I need to find someone to join. So how I do it is, I go to GTA 5, you go to the quick menu for PS4, go to quick menu, join someone that's in a session, join them. As soon as the first alert comes up, you want to hold R2 and don't let go until I say so. So hold R2. So what you want to do now is accept the first, decline the second, accept the third. And just hold it until you find a black screen. Right about now, let go of the R2 button. And there you go, you've hit the glitch. And as long as you spawn outside on your foot, wherever you can spawn, you don't have to spawn here, you can spawn wherever, anywhere you want on the map. And then what you want to do is, you either want to job teleport, or you can go to secure serve, vehicles, find the buzzard. Now, because I've pulled it out already, it's for free, so you don't have to pay another 25,000, which is annoying. I don't job teleport because I've had so much glitches in the past where my vehicles like disappeared and stuff. All you need to do is, if your vehicle does disappear, just go outside and request personal vehicle and it should spawn in. I'm not saying it will, it's only happened to me like 2 or 3 times. So what you want to do is, you want to just fly back to your bunker, just normal, just trying not to die. Alright, so once you're at your bunker, what you want to do is just land your helicopter, just so it's here. And you want to run into the bunker. As I just do. Just let it load up. And I'm pretty sure your vehicle might not spawn in there, just you might need to redo the glitch. So yeah. If you do fail it when you do that join the mission thing with the... vending machine, you will need to come back. So what you want to do is now, you want to get into your slam van, drive it to your MOC. Sometimes you will need to go to the workshop over there and wait there for 5 seconds, or go into the menu, wait there for 5 seconds, and just get back in. Just press right in the D-pad, and it should come up with this alert. So what you do is, you can stay on this alert for as long as you want. Just press X, and there you go, you've done the glitch. And I will show you now, when I get outside of the bunker. So what you want to do is, see, I'll just give you proof that it's another duplicated car. Oh yeah, by the way, don't mind the...
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
And there you go. I had one at the start. Now I have two. So that is probably the duplicated one. And what I can do is, I can request it.
I'll bring it to you.
This is not fake and not like some YouTubers out there that make I'm not like some YouTubers that make stupid ATM glitches. I'm sorry, if you get clip-baited by them, you're having a hard life. And you wanna sell it. See, mine sells for 1.8. This is why I like this car. And then I just sell it. Vehicle sold. And now I have $22 million. There you go, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for coming along. This is probably the only good glitch that I'm probably going to do on my channel. I don't really like doing glitches. I just do glitches because it's hard to get money in GTA. Like, it's so repetitive. So I just do this just to get cars so I can go to like my crewmates for my crew. That's Illus7. Shout out to them. Yeah, I just do that. Try not to abuse the hell out of this glitch. I only do two facilities full of vehicles every 2 weeks. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, every 2 weeks I do that. Just so I like actually get to play the game properly and try to help my mates out that are low levels and stuff. Alright guys, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out. Subscribe, like, and I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope this glitch works out for you. I'll see you in the next one.